Mary Simmons with Better Living Essentials. Today's tip comes about moms exercising. Now, I know a lot of you are stay-at-home moms. There's also moms out there that work. My tip is exercise. Even if it's 20 minutes a day, 30 minutes a day, hour, hour and a half, the key is to stay active. A lot of us work all day or we stay home with our kids and we're like, oh, we're active, we play with our kids. It's not the same thing. I started today my fifth week on the P90X and I'm noticing in just 4 weeks that my clothes are fitting better. Not necessarily the scale going down, but I am toning, I'm feeling more energy. So 20 minutes a day, 30 minutes a day, again, I'm getting up first thing in the morning before the kids get up, exercising, showering, and starting my day off with exercising. Another tip too with exercising is make sure you're eating your fruits and vegetables, increase your water intake, and increase your protein. It will help with your energy intake. You can check us out at www.betterlivingessentials.com and have a great week.